skies typically mean one thing, a hot afternoon here at Chase Field in Phoenix. Today, it'll be Diamond Dynasty Baseball between the Aces and the Stars and Stripes. We've got baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Shohei Ohtani digging in next. He will lead this one off today.
Shohei Ohtani.
First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike.
4 o'clock.
And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two.
One of the keys to good pitching is attacking early in the count. That's two pitches, two swings, and an 0-2 count. Let's see if he goes right after him and tries to bury him here on the third pitch.
Oh, he may have been a little disoriented there or something. That's going to allow his man to reach first safely. In now, Alan Trejo. Swinging a ground ball to third. And this will stay inside the third base bag. A fair ball. Well, he thought about going for third, and now that runner's in no man's land out there.
Batting third.
Mike Brosseau digging in at the plate.
Michael
he'll swing and
Brosseau.
Let the ball foul off to the left and out of play. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
Nope.
Slider. Ooh, thought he had him, but it's 1-2. Has a look, now the pitch. Try to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down. And he is in there.
Batting fourth, the catcher, Corey.
To the plate now, Corey Dickerson. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. And a golden opportunity here to give his guys the lead with three men aboard. And Dickerson behind 0-2
no ball,
now.
Two strikes.
Runs up and gets this one down. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. Into the box,
the
Frank
Thomas.
Drilled down the line. And this gets past him at third as it hugs the line. A fair ball. One run is scored. The throw will go to third, and the run will score all the way from first. That makes it a 4-0 ball game. That'll bring up Hank Aaron. Soft liner towards short. And one gone. So now to the plate, Charlie Blackmon. Here's the first pitch to him. And now the runner's trying for third. Hit back up the middle. Reined in. Oh, but they throw it away at second. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. And not in time as he just crosses the plate in time. And he will make it all the way to third now as that mistake proves a costly one indeed. Next to hit, Todd Zinnigy. Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here. Oof, looks like he's chasing butterflies with that swing. It's 0-1. Now a late bunt attempt here, but he misses strike two. And he's bunting here with two strikes, but this ball will get foul, and that idea didn't pan out. Digging in will be Dakota Hudson. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Late square, and this is popped up. Rodriguez is there to put it away and finally. So stepping in is Kike Hernandez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The second baseman, Kike Hernandez.
And the throw to first will be in time, so they stamp out the bunt attempt.
Batting second.
So bases are empty with one gun.
Oh,
and that means Brian Roberts will dig in now. And he fouls this one off. One out, nobody on. Started the breaking ball far too inside that time. Laid off for ball one. Tried to crushed that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. He'll try again, 1-2. Oh, and you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two.
Batting third.
Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch.
John Rodriguez.
Throw to first in time, and you got to question that decision as decided. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Shohei Ohtani.
The second baseman, Shohei.
And he can't get out of the way there. So the leadoff man will be aboard to open up the inning. Next to stand in is Alan Trejo. He collected a base hit his first time up. Big swing and a miss at the knuckle curve, strike one. Tries to bunt his way on here, but this is a foul ball. He's running. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. A runner at first with no outs here. Line towards center field. In there, a base hit. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning.
Now back
at the plate now, Michael Brasso. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. And there are runners at the corners now. There goes Ohtani. Oh, and the bunt attempt is missed here. And he's going to be tagged out on a botched suicide squeeze. Poor base running there. Got him caught in a hot box between first and second. And now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get back to first, and he's nailed for the second out. Big mistake there. Struck him out. Here's the third baseman now, Kyle Seager. And these guys have quite a hill to climb. Down 5-0 here in the early going.
Kyle Seager.
And, I'm not sure you can get fooled worse than that. It's 0-1.
Ooh-wee, that was an ugly swing. I'm sure he's not going to watch that one on replay after the game.
Swung on and chopped down the line at first. This will get foul for strike two. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. Up with it, Dickerson. But the throw is late, and he's aboard after the strikeout. Next to dig in, Shohei Ohtani.
The right
now field. The first pitch.
Go ahead. Ohtani.
Seager aboard here at first with nobody out. Pitch is way outside and he can't even get a glove on it. And he'll make it in easily at second, as I'd imagine that'll be scored a passed ball. Ready with the 2-0 pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Slider, and it's off his glove, and it bounces away. And the throw is behind him at third as this gets away. Luckily for them, the left fielder retrieves this ball quickly. And the runner stuck in a pickle between third base and home. Is way outside, and that's straight to the backstop. Tried to make it home when he shouldn't have, and now they've got him hung up. And maybe some miscommunication there as the throw zips right by him. But it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Swing, and oh my, hit him with the high. into the pool area and gone.
Well, this is what makes this guy so hard to pitch to. He has that rare combination of speed.